A delegation from China led by the vice governor of Liaoning province, Wang Jian, and the Chinese ambassador to Uganda, Zhang Lizong, paid a courtesy visit to the first deputy prime minister of Uganda, Rebecca Alitwala Kadaga, in preparations to signing a cooperation agreement between Busoga and the Liaoning Products Trading Center Limited that will see agro-products from the region access the Chinese market.
This visit by His Excellency Wang Jian and his delegation is on the right time, and I believe that through this visit, our cooperations, especially local to local cooperations, will be enhanced. Cooperations are of great potentiality.
We are informed that this particular visit is geared to boosting agriculture. And like you know, agriculture is the backbone of our country. And this is an opportunity for all the people of Uganda, but most especially Busoga, where we're now going to have an opportunity to produce what has market.
According to Anthony Muller, the Director General of Busoga Consortium for Development, the three-year cooperation agreement with China's official import-export company for Liaoning province targets to fetch Uganda about $4 billion from exports of agro-products to China. Under this arrangement, an agro-processing industrial park is going to be set up by industrialists from China to ensure that there is value addition on agro-products to be exported.
A section of industrialists have been organized by the vice governor and the Liaoning government to come and set up an agro-processing industrial park, which will also accommodate other local investors of ours to add value to our agro-products for export purposes.
The agro-export deal is primarily targeting four products including cassava, simsim, maize and soya beans, and the consortium is expected to mobilize farmers in the region.
The target is a minimum of $4 billion in terms of capacity of produce to be exported to Liaoning province. That means that our expectation is that this cooperation is for 3 years. And during the 3 years, our test is to meet the set target.
Kadaga has welcomed the pact as an agreement that will get Busoga out of poverty. She believes the issues of the market shortage, which Ugandan farmers have been grappling with, will be cured by this agreement that avails a ready and steady market for agro-produce.
We are hopeful that the soya beans, maize, simsim and cassava, which are widely grown, are going to be able to support our people, because they are familiar to producing them.
We hope that through this visit, we can accelerate the establishment of friendly inter-provincial relations between Liaoning and the Busoga region.
In 2021, Busoga Consortium signed a cooperation agreement with the Liaoning province of China on pillars of agriculture, trade, industry, tourism, and human resource. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.